What's up with that guy? Fellow Libra audits out here at the SGB News Furnace. We're going to do a First Amendment audit, see if they respect their right to film. Let me in. You guys with. Uh-oh. What does that mean? She went inside. I'm gonna call someone inside. Ding, 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 ding. They need it. I guess that wasn't good enough silence.
Permit by any chance for our studio that we're filming at?
Sir, what are you filming?
Do you guys have a permit to our studio?
Sir, excuse me? What are you filming?
Excuse me? What is
alright, well, I...
Just call the cops.
We'll call the cops.
It's alright, we'll call them. Actually, I'll do it from right here.
So we got our permits. So.
Hi. Yes.
Do Yeah, I'm calling in regards, so we got two guys on our property that are trespassing. They are filming, basically our studio, and they're trying to get some information, and they're just trying to grab everything. License plates and everything. This is at 19 Deviant Studios on Maple. 1926.
here with the Juvenile's First. Out here doing a First Amendment audit. These schools don't like it. So they're calling PD. You know how PD acts, so we never know. So we're going live on this one. Appreciate you guys joining in. Spooky, CWC, man. What's up, man? Freedom Fighter Ever, Crystal Ball, Alex. Focus on me, guy. Look at him.
Yep. Yeah, they're on their way here. Yeah, it's all good. I mean, we told them that we're already done.
What?
We told them that we don't feel the same.
Why don't you just come inside?
I'm honestly just curious what you guys are building. I don't understand why you can't answer. You honestly can't tell me. I'm not even saying leave right now. I'm not even being a jerk or anything. I'm just honestly curious what the purpose is of what you guys are doing. Nothing. I mean, regardless of your microphone, I'm not going to shush, but again, I'm just curious what you're doing.
Thank you.
I'd understand it.
Jethro, Nay Nay, hey Dave. Not talking too loud so he doesn't hear me, guys. So the loop is. And a 5-day runner. So Lucas. Hey Dave. There's a PD on their way. I don't know. You're acting silly now. He knows how to report sideways, right? Guess he learned something in school. He asked us if we had a permit to film. And then he asked if we had a permit to film their scene or their studio or whatever they're doing in there. We were driving around and we saw what looked like a TV studio. Here with us to unions first, guys. You can see this guy. First, it was some chick. She came out, she asked us what we were doing. We didn't answer her, so then she went back inside and called this other girl out. And she came out and asked us what we were doing. Actually, she didn't even come out here, she's still over by the bay. And then, closed the doors, and then this guy and that same girl came back out asking about permits or something. We need more light over here. He's all in his car. that's it. I got enough footage. The babies over there. I don't know why they're all worried. They work for film. They should know about my rights. They should know about permits and non-permits. That's Mike, though. With the glasses. Mm-hmm.
I don't know what you guys are doing, but we came outside, we saw them filming people's VIN numbers and license plates, and they're not answering anything, and they're asking us to film us.
I get it, it's not comfortable filming sometimes, but it is their right. And as long as they're just like this, these guys are experts.
I don't even know what, like, it's not
even.
Yeah, they're coming on here, they're so, like, stepping on here.
That's the issue.
So, do you know a lot of these bin checkers?
What's the problem?
I'm assuming.
So this grassy area is full of parkway?
Right, I'm saying, like, they were up here.
Damn, I didn't know you two guys were liars, man.
Liars, huh?
Too bad it's been filmed since we got here, stupid.
What kind of men lie?
What's wrong with you guys? So you guys are going to lie to try to get somebody in trouble. What's the matter with you? You're an idiot.
You're an idiot.
Keep talking like that, man. I'll charge you with 415, disturbing my peace, and now saying allegedly that I was on your property, man. I got it all on film, so watch your mouth.
I'm saying I saw you coming up here, and you were.
Are you sure about that? Are you sure about that?
I don't know if I saw you technically.
Oh, now you don't know. Now you don't know.
First we walked up here to get the...
Watch your words, man, because in court your words matter. Watch your mouth, man.
You were leaning your camera over.
All right, man.
What an idiot.
You were filming the VIN number on the...
All right, man. You got proof of that? Because I do, man.
Your camera would have proof.
And what is... That's my proof to prove you're an idiot.
Show them the proof.
It's... At the end of the day, sure. Just like you are within your rights to film the public,
sure.
They're within their rights to film the public.
That's right, educate them.
How you guys doing?
Can
I talk to you real quick?
You could talk?
Well within their reason.
What's up? Just because what he was saying, you guys are stepping over here on the... You guys want a private property, right?
Man, I know better than to do anything like that,
I don't
that,
answer those type of questions, but I've been filming the whole time. So if they want to make a false accusation, it's on them. I got the video evidence.
That's fine.
We'll
I'm just
court.
Asking you just man to man.
I'm just not going to answer any incriminating questions. If I was or wasn't,
okay.
I got the video evidence. I've been filming since I walked up. If they want to claim otherwise, if they want to be cowards and lie to the police, a man lying to another man, then
that's
going to be them.
That's why I'm talking to you guys, trying to get the story here. Somewhere in the middle is what's going on. If you don't want to talk to me, that's fine. You don't have to, but...
Yeah, I plead the fifth, man.
Okay. Just so you guys know, you guys probably know already, just don't go on private property and you guys are good to go.
How about you warn them about a 415 disturbing my peace, having you guys come out here and ruin my shot?
What are you filming?
Don't worry about what I'm filming. Just let him know that all those accusations, what he's doing, man, I can 415 him.
What matters is...
Private person's arrest.
Filming, he had you guys come out to harass him.
You should warn him before I do.
Do you want to?
I could.
I know you could.
Okay, well, I would warn him to watch his mouth about what he says.
I'm not going to warn him if you're not going to do it.
Oh, man. I see how you are, man. What an idiot. Get out of here, training officer. You're an idiot.
You're worse than a rookie, man. You should train them properly.
Yeah, man. The guy next to you knows more than you do, man. You're an idiot.
Educate him.
Just because he's got two strikes, man, doesn't mean you can't correct him, man.
You guys have a good night.
Can I get your name and serial number, man? You were very professional here today.
Rohan 538.
I appreciate that. See, this is how you're supposed to act, man. See that? That's how you earn the respect, not like you, man.
Have a good one, man.
Instead of warning him, what he's saying out here could be charged with actual penal code. You choose not to, man. You choose not to. Take a good one. You guys are idiots, man. You guys use cameras and film all day, but you guys don't know people's rights.
What kind of mannerism do you guys behave?
You're dismissed, trainee. Go back to school, man. You need the training. Sick ass. Get back inside and go to work.
What kind of man?
Hurry up, you're dismissed.
What a coward.
And so this guy right here is a liar and the other guy's a straight liar. Don't trust those guys, man. That's shameful that you would try to lie to get somebody in trouble. You're an idiot, man. You're an idiot. I saw them come up on my property. Man, I got it all on tape, man. You just look like a double idiot now. Get back inside, man. Man, you're an idiot. You're an idiot, man. Man, we're just exercising our rights, man. All right.
I was curious.
Yeah, well, your guy obviously has a problem that he has to call the cops and try to get us arrested.
Not my guy. There's two groups here.
Well, that guy then. You too, man. Get back inside, coward.
Have a good one, guys, all right?
I was until your man starts trying to lie. Next time, watch what you say, man. You're violating my rights.
Trying to get us arrested. What kind of behavior is that? Sounds like you're acting like a child.
Hey, when you pull out, go slow so I can get your license plate, yeah?
Sounds like you guys just got educated today.
Where's my thank you? Pull out slow, remember? 83157 kilo 3. Educated them straight up like we supposed to, man. That's a real officer right there. Let me commend him on that. That's him right there, guys. That officer came in, heard what they had to say, and educated them. They're out here exercising their rights. As long as they're doing this and doing that, you know, you guys can't do anything. They're on the sidewalk, they know. They're out here exercising their rights. Educated them straight up. And the training officer, who's supposed to know better, straight comes out here and starts saying, "Were you guys on here and on here?" Like, come on, dude. Really? I just told you I've been filming the whole time. You know? He still acts like an idiot.